Hello children, welcome back to your maths class. Hope you have done your homework. Am I correct? Yes? Yes. So now, today chapter's name is numerals and names. Okay, N-U-M-E-R-A-L-S, numerals, A-N-D, and N-A-M-E-S, names. Okay, numerals and names 11 to 20. अभी हम लोग क्या सीखने जा रहे हैं, न्यूमरल्स नेम नंबर का नाम 11 से 20. ओके, 1 से 10 हमने पढ़ लिया था पहले, सो नाउ 11 टू 20 वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न. ओके, आर यू रेडी टू स्टडी? यस, देन टेक आउट पेज नंबर, मैथ्स बुक पेज नंबर 17. ओके, पेज नंबर 17, 11 टू 20 स्पेलिंग और देयर नंबर्स नेम्स. ओके, सो हियर I have already written here 11 to 20 numbers and their names. Okay, here this one left side numbers 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, 20, 20. Here name 11, E, L, E, V, E, and 11. What is the spelling? E L E V E N 11. Okay, 12 T W E L V E 12. Okay, 13 T H I R T W E N 13. Okay, 13. Okay, F O U R T W E N 14. 14 F I F T W E N 15. Okay, 15. 16 S I X T W E N 16. 17 S E V E N T W E N 17. 18 E I G H T W E N 18. 19 N I N E T W E N 19. 20 T W E N T Y 20. Okay, so students, what here are you looking? 11 12. 11, 12 only you have to learn, then 13, T-H-I-R, then T and double E-N, 13, okay? Just you have to put 10, okay? T-double-E-N, 10. 4 also, F-O-U-R, 4, you know 4 is spelling, 4, then just only last side, T-double-E-N, 10, okay? Then this one called 14. 15 also same, F-I-F, T-double-E-N, 15, 6. First, you have to write 6 spelling, then T-E-E-N, 10. 17 also same. First, you have to write 7, then last here side, T-E-E-N, 10. 8, E-I-G-H-T, 8, T-E-E-N, 10. 9 also, 9 first, then last here, T-E-E-N, 10. Okay? Then 20, okay? So, this one, 11 to 20, their names or spelling. Okay, so what now you know their names? Yes, 11 to 20. Okay, we learn now their names. Okay, so what your homework? Please, this type of copy you have to take and write 11 to 20 numbers and their names. Okay, number and names, then spelling you have to learn, okay, all spelling, okay, means 11, then E-L-E-V-E-N, 11, like proper spelling you have to learn, okay, understood? Now look your book here, conceptual learning, okay, how many candles here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 candles, 10 ones, okay, then here 1, 10, 10 plus 1, okay, here, this one 10 candles, and this one 1, plus means jodna, okay, so plus 1, 10 plus 1 candles, how many candles? 11, okay, 11 candles, okay, so 11 spelling, E-L-E-V-E-N, 11, okay, here, 10 plus 2 candles, 10 plus 2 candles, okay, so 10 plus 2, 12, T-W-E-L-E-V-E, T-W-E-L-V-E, sorry, T-W-E-L-V-E, 12, okay, so 1, 10 and 2 more, max 12, okay, 10 already we have, then more 2, then total 12 candles, how many? 12, okay, here 10 candles and plus 3 candles. So how many totals? 13. T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N, 13. Okay? 13. 1, 10 and 3 more, max 13. Okay? 10 already we have, then 3 more. Then total candles, 13. Here, 10 plus 4. Okay? 10 plus 4, 10 candles we have, then more 4 candles. So add after how many candles we have? 14. F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N, 14. Okay? 14 candles. Here 10 plus 5. Okay? So 10 plus 5, 15 candle. F-I-F-T-E-E-N, 15 candles. Okay? Here 10 plus 6. So 10 plus 6, 16. S-I-X-T-E-E-N, 16. Okay? So here how many candles? 16 candles. 17, 10 plus 7. 10 plus 7, 17. S-E-B-E-N-T-E-E-N, 17. Okay? So here 17 candles. Okay? 10 plus 8. 18 candles. Okay? E-I-G-H-T-E-E-N, 18. Okay? 10 or 9, 19 candles. N-I-N-E-T-E-E-N, 19 candles. Okay? Here 10 plus 10, 20. 10 plus 10, 20. Okay? So 10 plus 10, T-W-E-N-T-Y, 20. Okay? So this chapter 11 to 20 numbers, okay, finished. Okay? So what is your homework? I already told you. Okay? So please do it. Okay? Today only. The next page number 15. Okay? Page number 18. Okay? Page number 18. B-E-F-O-R-E, before, B-E-T-W-E-E-N, between, before, between, A-F-T-E-R, after, okay, 1 to 20, before, between, after, 1 to 20, okay, so here, before, between, after, 20, what is before means, pehle, between means, beech mein, after means, piche, okay, so here, children, look this page here. This one number, okay? 1 to 10 and 11 to 20 number, okay? I have written some number. Then here, before, B-E-F-O-R-E, before. Before means pehle. B-E-T-W-E-E-N, between. Between means beech mein. A-F-T-E-R, after. After means baad mein, okay? So how you know which one before, which one between, which one after, okay? So look this number, okay? Then you know, okay? So please look properly, okay? Here, 2. This one, which number? 2, 3, okay? 2, then here, upside, written here, before. Before means every numbers here, we have to look before. Means, pehle number ko humko dekhna, any numbers here. Just only that before number, okay? So here 2, 2 ka pehle number humko check karna hai. So 2, this one 2, 2 before number, which number? 1. So here which number will come? 1, okay? 2 before number, 1, okay? Next 7, 8, 7, this one 7, then 7 before number, which one? 7 before number, you don't know, then check the number 7, this one 7, okay? 7 before number, 7 se pehle kaun sa number hai? 6. 7 before number 6, so 6 will come here, this blank place, okay? So 7 before number 6, okay? 11, 12, okay? So 11, this one 11, then 11 before number 10, which number? 10, so 10 will come here. Okay, so 10, 11 before number 10, okay, 17, and 17 before number, here 17, this one 17, 17 before number 16, so 16 will come here, okay, then 13 before number, which one 13 before number, this one 13 before number 12, so 12 will come here, okay, then 19, this one 19 before number 18, okay, 18. So you know now what is before number, correct? Clear? Doubt? Any doubt? No doubt. Okay. Now between. Between means beech mein. Okay. Between means beech mein. Okay. Now between 1 and 3, in between one number, okay? Then we don't know which number, you know, don't know. So now check it, which one, okay? Which number will come here, okay? 1 and 3, okay? 1, 3, in between which number? 2. Which number? 2. So 2 will come here. 2 is, मतलब 2 क्या है? बीच का number है. तो 2 कहाँ पे आएगा? बीच पे आएगा, okay? Then 7, 9, okay? 7, 9, in between which number? 8. 8 will come here, okay? Then 10, 12. This one 10 and 12. In between which number? 11. 11, okay? 16 and 18, okay? 16 and 18, between which number? 17, okay? Here, 12 and 14, 14, in between which number? 13, बीच में कौन सा नंबर है? 13, so 13 will come here, okay? Next one, 18 and 20, between which number? 19, okay? Now you know which one between number, you know? Yes. Then next one, after. A-F-T-E-R, after. After means बाद में. After means कोई सा भी number के बाद में जो number होता है उसको बोलते हैं after, okay? So one after, two. Two after which number? You don't know. Two after which number? Check it. Two after which number? Three. So three will come here. Three. Seven after eight. Eight after nine. So 9 will come here. 11 after 12. 12 after which number? 13. Okay? 13. Okay? 15 after 16. 16 after which number? 16 after 17. Okay? Then 13, 14. 14 after which number? 14 after 15. This number 15. So 15 will come here, okay? 18, 19 after which number? 20, 20, okay? Now you know which one before, which one, what is before number, what is between, and what is after number. You know? Any doubt? No doubt? Okay. Now look your book, students, here, page number 18. Write the numbers from 1 to 20. 1 से 20, इसमें हमको क्या करना है? Numbers लिखना है, okay? In between some missing number, okay? So, 1 after which number? 2. 1 after 2. So, you have to write 2. 3 after 4. Then 5, 6, okay? Then 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 after 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, then 20, 20, okay? First, 1 to 20 numbers you will write, then after here, draw a sun around the number that comes after the given number, okay? So left side here some number, okay? Are you looking this one? This is some number, okay? So here what you will do? 10. This one which number first one? 10, okay? This one 10, okay? So 10 after this three numbers, 1, 2, 3 numbers, okay? So 10 after which number will come, just put the circle or sun, okay? Sun like that. So here 10 after which number? 10 after which number? Check it. 10 after which number? 11. So this one correct answer. So here you have to just draw the circle and sun model, okay? Question, sun model like that, okay? Next one, 16. 16 after which number? 16 after 17. So here, circle, then do this type. Suraj ke model mein humko karna hai, okay? Then next, 18. 18 after which number? 19. Okay? 19. 13. 13 after which number? 13 after 14. So here, 14. Sorry. 14, okay? नेक्स्ट वन इलेवन, इलेवन आफ्टर विच नंबर, इलेवन आफ्टर विच, ट्वेल्व, दिस वन करेक्ट आंसर. ओके सेवेंटीन, सेवेंटीन आफ्टर विच नंबर, एटीन. ओके सो डू इट. देन फिफ्टीन, फिफ्टीन आफ्टर विच नंबर, फिफ्टीन के बाद कौन सा नंबर, सिक्सटीन. ओके फोर्टीन, फोर्टीन आफ्टर विच नंबर, फिफ्टीन. सो डू इट. देन नेक्स्ट वन ड्रॉ ए मून अराउंड द नंबर दैट कम्स बिफोर द गिवन नंबर. हियर सम नंबर, आर यू लुकिंग हियर सम नंबर राइट साइड, सिक्सटीन, एटीन, फिफ्टीन, फोर्टीन, इलेवन, ट्वेल्व, ट्वेंटी एंड नाइनटीन. दिस नंबर बिफोर मीन्स पहले कौन सा नंबर आता है उसमें हमको क्या करना है, सर्कल लगाना है. ओके मून लाइक, ओके चंदा के जैसे सर्कल लगाना है. तो सिक्सटीन बिफोर विच नंबर, सिक्सटीन बिफोर विच नंबर, फिफ्टीन. सो दिस वन करेक्ट. एटीन बिफोर विच नंबर, सेवेंटीन. फिफ्टीन बिफोर विच नंबर, फिफ्टीन बिफोर फोर्टीन. फोर्टीन बिफोर थर्टीन. इलेवन बिफोर विच नंबर, टेन. विच नंबर, टेन. एंड ट्वेल्व बिफोर विच नंबर, ट्वेल्व. दिस वन ट्वेल्व. एंड बिफोर विच नंबर, इलेवन. ट्वेंटी बिफोर विच नंबर, नाइनटीन. एंड नाइनटीन बिफोर विच नंबर, एटीन. ओके अंडरस्टूड स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ क्लियर. सो दिस इज पेज नंबर 17 एंड पेज नंबर 18. ओके फिनिश्ड हियर योर चैप्टर. देन आई हैव गिवन सो मेनी होमवर्क. ओके सो प्लीज़ डू इट एंड आई विल चेक. ओके थैंक यू.